to geek out about. With barely a week left of summer reading, you've run out of heady books to show off at the beach. Well, now is the time to put down that Dostoevsky we both know you're not going to read and pick up something more colorful, by which we mean illustrated and gay. Here are 20 of our favorite new releases in the LGBTQ comics space. Stone Fruit by Lee Lai. Alone in Space by Tilly Walden. Our Work is Everywhere, an illustrated oral history of queer and trans resistance by Cyan Rose. Harley Quinn, the animated series, the Eat, Bang, Kill Tour by Franklin Seren Louise. The Girl from the Sea by Molly Knox Ostertag. Nubia, Real One by L.L. McKinney and Robin Smith. The Secret to Superhuman Strength by Alison Bechdel. My Life in Transition by Julia Kay. Tide Song by Wendy Hsu. Poison Ivy, Thorns by Cody Keplinger. I Am Not Starfire by Mariko Tamaki. MPLS Sound by Illidge, Taboo, and Laxton. The Legend of Anti-Poe by Xing Yin Hur. Incredible Doom by Matthew Bogart and Jesse Holden. Jukebox by Nidhi Chinnani. Cheer Up! Love and Pom-Poms by Crystal Fraser, Val Wise, and Oscar O. Jupiter. Cosmo Knights by Hannah Templer. Girl Haven by Lila Sturgis, Megan Carter, and Jomette Gill. The Crossroads at Midnight by Abby Howard. And Aquaman, The Becoming by Brandon Thomas. Make sure to call your local comic shop and request a copy of your favorite.
You know, when Greg started the story, I was like, ugh, snoozer, you know, geek squad alert, let's go. I could take a real quick break and go, like, have something to drink, you know, while he's doing it. But then I started seeing the illustration. And these are not just like Batman, Superman, no, kind of boom, pow,
no, no,
boom. It's like real stuff.
Illustrated.
Yes. Like I want to go find these, graphic, you know. Yeah, exactly. Like, I was stuck on the barber, right? Like, that was a good one that I used to like from back in the day. But one of these, I'm definitely going to catch up.
Brazilian barber at that, too.
Yeah.
Brazilian barber.
But we should add another title. Tim Burrell, the Leonard and Larry comic strip for years, there's a collection of his comics coming out very soon. And that's another great one. I mean,
you know, and some days I'm just very proud of production at Queer News Tonight. I'm not familiar with 99% exactly of what you said. I'm just not aware of it. And then as I watched this, I was sitting there watching, and I agree with Faye. Mm-hmm. Wow, and the next one came, and the next one came, and then the next one came. And then, oh, by the way, it was an all stop when we got to Aquaman. Uh-huh. Who plays Aquaman in the movies?
And Jason Momoa. Then,
yeah, and then it was an all stop.
There you go.
I wonder if my book club will go to any of these graphic novels coming up.
Suggest it,
yeah,
right?
You never know.
LGBTQ plus news is vital for our community and for the broader world as a whole. We have enough enemies at Fox News. Tucker, Sean, we need passionate allies. Happening Out Television Network, Queer News Tonight, and It's Happening Out are literally out of the closet and into the headlines. Our community needs your support. Like this broadcast and subscribe now to ensure the growth of the entire LGBTQ